Yes, and Reading's litter competition winners is the Oxford Road.
Which is full of litter.
Which is full. They win because they have more litter than anywhere else.